Hello guys, today we'll see what we can find inside a mobile phone, more specifically a feature phone. First, let us turn the phone off. Let's remove the back cover now. Take off the battery. Remove the SD card. Now let's take a blade. And then we are going to slice through this. Okay. Then we have the button cover. This is made up of rubber. This, if you are asking, I only put that over there to make the lights of the button blue. Then we have these things. When we press the button, that clicks and the phone knows we are pressing that specific button. Then on top we have the earpiece, then the display. Now let us open this. Okay, now just open from here also. Okay, I have got that also out. So on top here we have the charging port, SD card slot, contacts for the vibrator motor, which I'll show you in a second, then flashlight, SIM card slot, then this is the CPU and the processor, battery contacts, this is the contacts for the 3.5 millimeter headphone jack, which I will also show that. So this is the vibrator motor. When it's provided with electricity, it just vibrates. So that's how we feel. Then this is the 3.5 millimeter headphone jack. Yeah. And this is the speaker. Okay, now let's put everything back. So guys, thanks for watching. I really hope you enjoyed. So subscribe and press the notification bell so you won't miss any upload. Bye.